What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 1062 of the Now We're Not Gamer stream. We're live here on Twitch, Facebook, Kick, and YouTube, guys. Give me one sec. I'll be right back with you. We're back. Going into 5M. What's up, chat? How are you guys doing? What's up, Albany? What's up, what's that? Is that, Javessa Jones Gaming? I think my bike was up here, I think. Reach it. Let's go drop this off. And after that. Oh, JVon. Yeah, what's up, JVon? Sorry, man. I didn't recognize the name in the gaming title. What's up, man? How you doing, buddy? Alright, I'm gonna go over here and drop this stuff off at the hotel, guys. We're gonna go do some houses. Because we need to get some more golden dongles so we can do boosting. Because that's the only way we can boost the tablet is getting the golden dongles from the houses. We got a VPN. I have only run out last night right there. What's up, G4U? How you doing, man? Again, chat, if you guys haven't hit the follow button yet, please do so. It just helps support the stream. We greatly appreciate it, and it's free, guys. It's free to follow. Oh, yeah, the trailer's out. Yeah, I've seen that shit. Looks badass. Oh, nice. Nice, JVon. Yeah, I mean, like, a lot of people from, like, the original city is in this city, so I don't know. Are you looking for, like, for something like that, or are you looking for like a fresh start somewhere? My population is good in this city. Right now we have 50,000, and normally, depending on like day, it's a Monday. But normally like Wednesday through like Saturday, like we're up in the 70s to 100s. Around peak, and peak for me is like 3 p.m., 4 p.m. to like midnight basically. Yeah, man, it is good. Yeah, it is good. That shit looks really good. I heard it wasn't coming out to like 2026 or something, or 2028 or something. Is that right? Does that sound right, though? Yeah, you always could come try it out, JVon. See how you like it. I like it. It has moonshine and additional features. Like, they're still kind of new. I think this was a city a lot of people were a part of before, but it shut down. And they restarted it with new, like, ownership and stuff. So it's still a fairly new city, but, I mean, they got a lot of stuff to do. Like, I love the Krim rep, dude. Like, the Krim RP and shit. It's good in the city. I haven't done PD yet. I haven't done PD. But the Krim RP is really good, yo. And there's tons of shit to do, yo. Tons of shit. Actually, guys, my moonshine stills actually is up here. I bet you that batch is done. It's right there. All in the moonshine still. I have it up on Mount Chiladad, guys. Like, it's like one of the perfect spots up there. I still have like very high graphics too, guys. I probably should turn that down some, but I'll wait. It's 6:30, dude. So we're gonna go get us a house here in a second. I think there's a cop funeral tonight, I think, Jeff. There was a cop that passed away last night.
you, old prick. Help.
All right. Let's put the VPN down. Use the VPN. Silver chain. I really don't know what's through that shit yet. I'm assuming you can melt it down, maybe eventually. Other than that, I really don't know what to do. The laptop, that's why I used to boosting, but I need those gold dongles in order to use it. Material voucher. Here was some scrap material. Okay, shoot. I want to go in the corner. Put the moonshine shit down here for right now. Ammo blueprint. Just hold on to that right now. That's how I can make bullets. Such as this moonshine, and I'll borrow these moonshine. Use. Moonshine. Dude, we found a lot of fucking food in the trash cans last night. So it might be in tonight, I'm not sure, chat, and then, depending on when she gets home with dinner or not, Lexi might be in. Lexi was in with me last night a lot, so. Alright, let's go wait till nighttime. What time is it right now? Oh, yeah, it's about to be nighttime. We need to go. Slot pick so good too.
We should smoke one together soon. You defended me.
I notice every once in a while the stream lags when I get into a certain part of the city with a lot of like stuff moment, but it's alright. Like I said, I probably can just lower my graphics down a little bit and take care of that. Not much I can do right now though. I don't want to go get this house contract. And guys, we're live on Twitch, Facebook, YouTube, and Kick. So we're live on 4 different platforms. If the ads are getting to you on Twitch, go watch us on Kick or something. There are other platforms you can watch us on, guys. So that way you don't have to worry about the ads and shit on Twitch. Wait for this guy. Wait for night time to come. Seven o'clock is normally. So it's like 6:16, so 1900. No, Sky and Ellie is not in here though. Not that I know of, anyways. I don't have a few of those tickets. I've been on game in a mix. Nice. Oh shoot. Shoot or die. Alright, let's go get this. No, there's no way, babe. We made a payment at the end of September. There's no way something that's from August. We made a payment at the end of September for $365. September 29th. Oh, it's Christmas decoration, dude. Like Christmas lights. That's what it is. Okay. Like right there. This is literally the house right here. I just fucked that shit up. If you fuck up like one time, dude, I just know it like alerts there also. Just pay whatever, baby. I at this point, I'm just tired of dealing with it. Just pay whatever you would like to pay. I would not even say anything. Just pay whatever. I'll cancel this contract, go give me another one. Anytime I fuck up like that, I don't fuck around with it because there's a potential for cops to come. And that's the first time I fucked up like that on the house, dude. I normally don't fuck up like that. I'm gonna go and just grab another one real quick. Alright, where's this house at? It's around the same one. on TV on. Like it's a gold dollar, dude. I've been looking for fucking gold dollars for a while now. No way. See who's playing tonight? Jacksonville Demons? Gold bar. I always take my shoes off. I don't know if that makes a difference or not. Robert Griffin is a nail analysis on Andy. Not enough of that. VPN. Glass. There's a lot of shit you can get here, though. There's a lot of shit, though, dude. Too heavy? That's a paper bag. Shit. I got a lot of random shit in here. I As long as I'm making like movements with this shit, I'll be fine. Like, I don't need more luck. But yeah, I mean, I really be honest. I don't need more. Speak up a little bit or anything. But yeah, that's gonna fuck up from what I've learned. Like, no police involved and shit. From what I've seen. Like, as far as just my experience doing these houses. Fucking rock pick. As long as I don't move like that, I'm fine. So from what I've learned, as long as I don't fuck up on those things, police won't get notified. But I mean, it's hard to do versus there. Cause sometimes there's an alarm that comes on, but I mean, dude, I got a shit ton of crap, man. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go get my contract. Too heavy, huh? Too heavy? Not too heavy. Not too heavy, okay. Are we able to run in and grab a contract real quick? Alright, girl, I'm hoping. Oh shit. That's nice. Where is this at? Dude, this one is gonna have an alarm. This is going to have an alarm. Dude, I like the Christmas decorations they got up and shit, dude. That's what's up, man. Babe, you see that? The Christmas lights they got up and shit? Let's see. So I should be able to get this house. I should be able to get this done. For, success. Yeah, I'm just kind of that Bengals Jaguars game, man. It's gonna be a good ass game, dude. Good ass game. Been down. Good ass down. This is a nice one, dude. If I can not fuck up on these, this is a nice, like, fucking. It's a nice, like, three story, dude. Like, I should get some good shit in here, man. Get some good shit in. Fucking drill. Drill. Okay. Fuck yeah, dude. This thing spit up a little bit there, dude. That one. Another fucking drill, dude. Could be some shit. Nice ass house. Nah, dude, there's like all kinds of shit downstairs. going on to the next level. These have like three levels, I think, Chad, to be honest. Remember houses I used to go in before? You said like the property owner inside that bitch? Oh, dude. I don't think these do, but dude. Joe Buck, Jordy Aitman, doing the call tonight. Do that again, and get sent off some shit, probably. Maybe step up on shit like that. Empty beer bottle. Oh yeah, shit. Oh yeah, that shit. My shoes off and shit, dude. I did that just in case, man. Take my shoes off just in case, yo. You never know. That sends off, sir. Like, shit, God, I'm not sure. I mean, cool. Potentially. That is something I can get on getting thing. Something I can get on thing. I didn't find anything. I just did a little too soon. That's for banks and shit. do another VPN, man. Another VPN, dude. I'm getting VPNs like ain't nothing, bro. I need fucking gold dongles to let people and snap some bitches there. Used for hacking security systems. Okay. Shit. Dude, you get a lot of shit in this bitch, though. Overall, I've been pretty good. I haven't made any movements that much through here, so that's just fucking good. Pretty good. I need to go drop some of this shit off in the apartments. Let's go see what we can sell first. Whew. I'll do a lot of that, okay.
That shit there.
Shit. They didn't even settle gold bar. Motherfucker. I'll take it for right now.
Shit.
That's not bad. So when it gets to night again, I'm gonna do some more. Really not that bad. As long as you don't fuck up on the alarm, or you don't fuck up like trying to lockpick to get into the bitch. Like if you fuck up even like the slightest, you, I believe the police are called. Cause the ones I have fucked up on, I've kind of backed off and waited, and the police have came. And the ones that I didn't fuck up on, I continued with them. They haven't came, so. That's all. I'm not gonna know a little bit about that. I kind of fucked around a little bit. I'm gonna scrub my knees for sure. I need more like storage space, you know, fuck. A lot of things I really don't think I'm gonna even need. That's all I want to do with it. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck to do with the gold bar. I use my backpack. Oh yeah, I can put some shit in there. Let's see, let's see. Like small shit, yeah. Small shit. This is like free of some more room and shit, yeah. Let's see if I can put all that shit in there. Even with the laptop. I'm just checking one more time. Last time, I think I still need a gold dongle for it. I don't think anything I have to. I know nothing there. I need something. Use this bitch for a second. Use it. Ready on that bitch. Hey, it held some shit. Oh. And then two drills. Alright. The real deal. This is Linda's up there and bottom there. VPNs. Dude, I got a lot of shit though, dude. A lot of shit. Can't really do more moonshine right now until I fucking... Oh yes, okay, cool. Yeah, I can't really do any more moonshine right now until I fucking get some more glass. Yeah, because that's what I used to make the glass, the bottom of the jars with and shit. Mm-hmm. Go down and let's wait. Oh yeah, dude. Yeah, it's getting close. Nighttime. The snow. Yeah, sounds good, baby. Sounds good. Thank you. potential job. Show, man. What I normally do with the guys, if I fuck up, like, trying to get into the house or the alarm system, I just go ahead and balance, dude. I'm not. I ain't trying to go to jail. I'm about to go to the house location where you at.
Across from Oldville.
Across from where? My house is right above the hotel. You're good. I can, I was gonna see what you, are you gonna, like, grab a vehicle and just do what we did last time?
I'll see. I gotta go somewhere where there's not a lot of cops at. Where do you think is the least amount?
I don't know, but I heard there's, like, a death going on, so I think they're all at a funeral, and most of them are anyway, so.
Alright, I'll see if there's a car in the old parking lot.
Yeah, and, I found some more stuff in the houses today, too, so. Oh yeah, you see the Christmas lights? I don't know if you've seen the Christmas lights about.
Probably, I just literally came,
okay.
Got off the train.
Okay.
That's good. And hopefully there's no cops around because I'm in like the dead heart of the
city.
Yeah,
just focus on that. If you
be quiet. Just be quiet. I'm about to do it. You good, Jeff? Alright, I'm good.
Alright, get out of there. I'm right behind you. Get on out there. Go to the Caesar parking garage. I'll meet you there.
Lot at.
Over by our old days. Little Soul.
It's the parking lot.
Little Soul area. Our old bay is Caesar's.
I know the names like that.
It was literally right down the river from Malta.
Going north because you think you were going to that house above the hotel.
Keys. Alright, there's usually more joints and coffee and glove box. See the lights. Christmas lights. Mm-hmm. Christmas tree, are there? Is it love?
Oh, that's so pretty.
So if I fuck up like the entry in or the alarm, I always just bounce and just go get another contract. That's normally what alerts the police. I ain't trying to go to jail. To these two things in the glove box too, so I have more room in my pockets. All right, you can take the car too. Let me know when you're good.
You're good to go.
I'm in the house, I disabled the alarm.
Sounds good.
I'm Jaguars and then play? Nah, it's not at 8 o'clock yet. You don't need no fucking lot, Pete. Jaguars, Bengals. VPN, dude, I gotta send you this right now.
I'm just gonna do a drive-by real quick, I'll let you know.
Okay. Should be good, I haven't done any sound movement, so.
You're good. I don't see anybody.
Okay. There's nothing on there. Nah, nothing on there. Oh, there's nothing in the bookshelves to grab. Ooh, there is something in the bookshelves to grab. USB, I can use it, I can use it. And then we'll do one or two more houses tonight. I'll at least try to get a gold dongle and then we can go to search some more dumpsters or go to fish or something. Whatever you want to do. I did get a hacking tab a while ago. It says it's good to hack security systems. So I don't know what that's all about. There's some more of these. Last time I couldn't search these bookcases. And the fuck you call them. I think I already had searched. Ooh, almost missed that one, dude. But I was so close. Fucking up that one. I had this down packed of what I can do, what I can't do, like to alert the cops, I think. Get too fucking cocky with that shit, dude, because I fucking fuck up any time. All it takes is once. Give me something else, son.
You're almost done.
Almost on the last floor. These big ones are, I have three floors, so. I was thinking if the police, like, ever did come, like, I was by myself, I can always sit down at these computers down here in this bottom floor. And I, like, I'm playing or streaming, and I, like, I got swatted or something.
Yeah.
I mean, that'd look pretty, like, fire RP. I should be done.
Okay.
All quiet there still?
Huh?
All quiet out there still?
Yeah.
Okay. Is it light out or nighttime still? It's nighttime?
Not really.
Okay. Well, we can go do something else until it gets nighttime then.
I'll get your butt out of the house if we can.
Okay. Gotta be careful. You ain't trying to visit me up at the penitentiary, or you? I ain't trying to see old Bubba. Quit blowing a horn. Hey, you want me to drive? Oh, did you want to drive? Oh, no, I'm sorry.
I was struggling to get my seatbelt on done.
All right, I'm gonna take you back over to the hotel. Put those items I just gave you in your like storage right now. Mine's getting a little full. Just because we just eventually have to get more storage, whether it's buy like a house or buy like a warehouse container.
Yeah.
And you can hold on to his VPNs. I got like 3 or 4 too. So if we ever figure out if they're for guns or something, I'll tell you, I'll show you how to do it, and you can just hold on to them for yourself.
Okay.
I don't know what they're used for, to be honest. I know.
Okay.
I knew that was gonna happen. No, that dude came in last out of the room. Oh, now that's me. That's my fault. Well, watch, after next 5 minutes, so keep an eye on the car. I don't know when it does it, but it'll automatically repair itself. Like, all of a sudden you'll look at the car and it's repaired. It might not actually show repair in the system, but it looks repaired on the outside. Headlights will be working and back fix again is crazy. There's all kinds of shit you can find in houses. I feel like most of this, I found 2 drills today though. So I got drills now too. So I feel like most of the shit you need for banks and everything's in houses. I feel like you have to do houses in order to get shit.
Yeah.
I'll be outside. Actually, I might need to come up. Ah, motherfucker.
on the slowpoke.
I am. I don't know what to do with it, but I found like a gold bar or two though in the last house. Alright, here you go. There's some more blunts in the inquiry. I've been finding a lot of blunts in houses too.
Have you?
That's what gives you like if you smoke one of them, you'll see your bottom armor go up more.
Jobs.
You're bringing up a bit, Lisa.
Some of the odd jobs, I don't know what there are.
Oh yeah.
Like the
yeah,
new
yeah.
Civilian job.
Let me see, what is that one? Lights are nice though. You were out of gas, but you were good things like coming in and out again.
They're nice.
Your voice box.
They are nice.
Oh my god, dude, that's better than what you did. Maybe you're just talking too fast.
I don't know.
That's a whole lot better, yo, than what you did. It's a whole lot better. So, how much money you got? Are you able to get like a loan or anything for a car, yo?
Want to get a loan out for a car yet?
Okay. I mean, look at my money. Gotta make a payment a day. I think I have like 2 days left to make my first payment.
I'm okay with temporarily taking cars until.
Yeah. Today you got lucky just because it was like a cop funeral. Next time, like, all right. For now, I'll make sure you fly out somewhere where you can get one pretty easily. I'll make sure you fly out like in Sandy or something, or to the edge of Sandy.
Okay.
Same with Dane. Just fucking do a dumpster dive and you ain't got what better go buy them for you or nothing.
Yeah.
so much food. Like, I got a few sandwiches in my house too, but I mean, you eat a lot of food in the fucking dumpsters. It's crazy what people throw away. Jacksonville and Cincy about to start playing. I can't wait to get a house though because shit, we need to get away from cops. This plate comes up on their thing, it'll come up stolen, so that's why I'm like, we can't pass any cops. That's the only good thing about having your own vehicle, though. Alright, let me think. What was I gonna say? Was I gonna say something? It was. What was I saying prior to seeing that cop?
Honestly, I don't remember.
Okay. I mean, yeah, there's good ways to, like, make money and shit.
I thought we were gonna go find a legal job to do.
There's the ones right over here.
This one.
Up here.
Oh.
I don't know. There's sudden something in here. Alright, come here. Talk to that guy over there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Where'd you go?
Over here. Behind you. Talk to that guy.
I went inside the building.
Yeah, talk to that guy. You level up. You might start off making like the minimum, but you'll level up though as you do it. You go re-put cars basically. It's up to you if you don't wanna do this. I can take it up to another one. You don't wanna do this one. I think you have to pay for a truck.
Yeah, $700.
But like I say, if you don't want to, we can just go fish or something over the pier.
Uh-oh.
If you don't want to do it, since you already, I'm pretty sure you probably have bait on you still.
Hey John, give me one second. Number one needs something.
Okay, yeah, there you go. were these? Just waiting on Lexi chat. Probably back up. Look up in the house here in a second.
I'm back.
So it looks like if you get rep, come right here to craft parts. Looks like you can do, you can craft like repair kits and shit. So.
Oh, that's cool.
It looks like you gotta get like a certain rep, something with it.
Yeah.
We don't have to do it right now if you don't want to. I'll leave it up to you. We can always do it later or something. But that's one thing. It's 2:07 p.m. 7 p.m. is when I can start doing storms again. I mean, houses again. So I figured if you just let me do like two more houses when it's night, we can go do whatever you want to do.
Wow, we have to negotiate.
With this guy, or just do like this job, so I go do two houses, and I'll come back and and do them with you.
Jobs are there?
I can take it to Nolan. There's a delivery job, like an Uber job.
No.
There's that scuba job. That's over there, but that's gonna probably take a little bit of time. That one, we need to do some time for that. I think you gotta deep dive and shit. It might even be helpful to, like, either rent a boat or, like, steal a boat or something for that. Well, I think we can buy a boat for, like, 20K. Like, a boat. But, I mean, besides garbage, I mean, our rep is pretty high. We'll get paid pretty good if you wanna do a round of garbage. It's right down the road. Yeah, let's do a round of garbage. Come on. I know our rep's pretty good there.
Oh.
What are you doing? That's a nice car though, but.
I can steal it.
No. Not until you get better at stealing, because I watched you try and steal the other car. I think you failed a couple times based on what I saw. Tell me, did you?
No.
You didn't fail at all?
No.
You didn't miss any of it at all?
No.
Okay, well shit then.
I just had it twice because for some reason it didn't give me the keys.
Oh, if you had to do it twice, then yeah, you fucked up. If you don't get it one time, then it alerts the police. So you probably alerted the police, just, they were probably on their way, it's just they were far away, probably. But yeah. You had to hit everything one time, though.
I did.
Oh, well, you said you did. It took you a second time.
Yes, but sometimes when you're searching for the keys, sometimes you have to search for a second time because that's what some had to do even sometimes.
Even after you do it? Are you using a lockpick or advanced lockpick?
Advanced.
I've only ever had to do it one time.
Well, because sometimes it bugs out, like the wires.
Well, when it bugs out, then turn it. But when it bugs out, then it probably alerts the cops, probably, more likely.
How about you just have faith in me and not feel like I'm an ultimate
fighter? No, hey, put it this way. You've come a long ways. Cause you just not want to do crime at all.
Yeah.
Yeah, metal scrap, glass, mitigating. But now, if you want to, I could probably make you some handcuffs. If you want some handcuffs. Yeah, I'll probably end up making me pyramids, because whenever we do jobs, we gotta probably put the hostage in handcuffs if they're not cooperating or something.
Who did get a job?
Oh, yeah, man.
You're just walking around talking.
Not you too.
Did I give those vouchers to you, or do I have them, the two material vouchers?
I think I have them.
You don't have money, do you?
Nah.
Okay. I better say, this guy was asking if I had any vouchers.
Oh.
I want the type of material. It probably just gives you, like, steel, glass, stuff like that, I bet you. That's kind of good, though. I did a medium. I think we can do larger runs now, but I did medium right now. You on the back? Want to mark it for me?
I need to join. Hold on.
I see it.
How do I join?
Oh, shit. Got your phone?
To create a group?
I don't know. I'm going to return this. So I can add you. I forgot I need to add you first.
Hello.
Lucky enough, the house guy is right down the road here, though. You can see in baseball or not.
Trying to mark it, it wouldn't let me.
I don't know, it was already marked. I already had something else marked, so it's all good. Hang on, buddy.
I'm a hanging.
Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to hit somebody.
But I didn't see it. This is good though. We haven't done garbage in a while. Give us a little break from fishing for a little bit. Maybe we'll start about doing fishing later this week so we don't get too burned out on it.
Well, my thing is, it'd be different if people were actually joining.
Probably the tournament.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, you have a couple people here and there, but yeah. Well, I guess a lot of people don't really either. One, they don't even know about it that much, or two, they just don't care for doing it. The ones that do know about it. I don't know, I might be able to talk to this Danny Williams and then doing it. He's been calling me the past couple of days, asking what I've been up to. The guy I met up in Grape Seed the other night, whenever I was doing moonshine runs. And these lights remind me of like Christmas parade and stuff. But this one blue light right there that was kept twirling like that, that's the only light I saw at first. I was like, what the fuck is that? I was like, is that like a... like a speed trap or something? Like it's like seeing what it's like clocking our speed and shit. Our camera almost. Alright, we're not in the area. Let's see. It's a good place to park. Maybe up here in a parking lot? Does it have to be blue ones? It can be big ones too, right? There's dumpsters out there. And guys, we're going to be doing jobs soon. I'm just trying to learn everything, dude. I don't know what some of this shit is that... Like, we're going to be doing jobs soon, too. I just got to figure out what all this shit is that I have, like, how it works. Actually, that's one thing I want to look at, like, after we do houses. It's a store. I want to test something. Four bags, though. Be last one is here. There we go. Get on. Could be because I was on the curb. You want to get off and try again?
I'm talking over radio.
You want to get off and try again?
Nah, it's fine.
Just a habit. Yeah, I'm just waiting off doing moonshine tag, getting more glass and stuff. Just need a store, just have like a crap ton. Or that, like I said, that scrap job up north, the scrap yard gives you glass, a lot of glass and shit. For boosting cars and bringing them back and breaking them down and shit, like chopping them down and whatnot.
Got it.
This is ammo
belt. Yeah, just give me 1 second.
Literally just kicked off. So chat, hope you guys have a good night. We're on Facebook, Twitch, YouTube, Kick.
I wish we could pick up two at a time.
Yeah. I was watching those two cars, they kept coming back and forth.
We'll let them mofos come back.
You ain't got no guns.
I know, but I got my fist.
Ooh.
I don't know if I'll be able to make the full two houses.
But we'll see.
Yeah.
Oh, why is it broken?
Come on, we gotta go, sorry, into the nighttime.
I know, I'm trying. Can you stay on the road?
I'm gonna get this done. A lot of dump trucks I've seen around too.
Yeah. Turn to the red. No, just kidding.
That tree bombs.
That's cool.
I forgot to go grab the little cans.
If you open that, there's water back there in the garbage truck.
I don't need water. Let's go. Chop, chop.
Let's go there. It's not lit up right now, but there was a tree lit up over there to the right.
I know, I saw it earlier.
We should take some Christmas photos. But nah, I think we should grind hard and try to get a house and shit, to be honest. That way we can get away from the hotel. Cause I was looking and they got all kinds of decorations you can do and shit for your houses. And I think you would enjoy that a lot, to be honest.
What?
They have all kinds of different like decorations and shit for houses. So I think you would enjoy like decorating our house and shit, is what I was saying. You used to like shit like that, so. It's kind of cool at night, though. I've been in houses at night. I haven't actually seen lights at night.
Gotcha. Well, you need to hurry up because I'm about to.
I'm trying. I can't help it if you took a little time doing this. No, I'm joking. You can do one house with me, and then you can fly out.
I know, but I've got to go. I gotta go do something. Like, I don't want to fly out, but I gotta go do something.
Well, how about this? I'll go do a house. I'll pick you up after I get done, and you can do the second one with me.
Where are you going?
What about now? I think I took a wrong turn. This one street would take me around. But if you want to do that, I'm okay because I mean I might only be able to get one house in this time around anyways.
Alright, well, hurry up.
I'm trying to get us a few gold dongles. I feel like the dongles, you only need a few on the boost with because they're so rare to come by. It's definitely not one dongle per one boost. It's definitely not that. I know that. I know once you get one, you can do some boosts with it. Plus the cars, this is kind of cool. Like the cars they have on boosting are fire, dude. Like A class and S class one. Like you can just stay in the car. I can park the car somewhere. Did you get money?
Oh, I got materials. I forgot. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, 900.
Okay.
Hurry up. Yeah. Unlock the car.
I can just park the car somewhere right now. And then if I think I fuck up, or if I feel like cops are coming, I'll just come and get in the car and we'll go. You can just chill in your head for a bit. Just make sure you ate, drink, shit like that.
Okay. I'm good, I'll be.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah.
Thank you. Cool, got it. What's the Jaguars being ones? No, nothing, Stu. Fucking iron bar, dude. Come on, man. Give me some fucking golden dongles. Try to get some fucking golden dongles in this bitch. Golden dongles. Come on. Fucking hell, it's already been too heavy. Fucking paper bag. I don't know if I'll be there. If I get golden dongs out of the fridge, I'm gonna be left my ass off. VPN. Damn it. Come on, man. Give me some notes. You guys are having a good night, chat. It's a drone. Okay. Yeah. I'll think about it. Appreciate you reaching out there. I really do. Shit, I just grind fucking houses, dude, for a little while, to be honest, man. Too heavy. Hard drive. Fuck. So get the fuck down, dog. Hard drive? Store data on this hard drive. Okay, fuck. Get the fuck down. Okay, cool. One more. Shit, do hard drive. Take it, take it. Fuck with it. Too heavy? Ooh, fucking earrings? Shit, I can't do that. Okay, so trade that shit out. Yeah, trade that shit out. One, two, one. Hard drive? Fuck yeah. Ah, fuck. Fuck. Fucking rubber. Sorry. Come on. Come on. Come on there. Come on. This might be the only one. Unless I can hurt my ass back up, but this might be the only one I can do for this time period. To a voucher. Shit, can't go through that. Can't go through that. Nothing. Okay, there's one. Hey.
Hello.
I went and bought these especially for you today. Go look at them in the glove box.
Oh, how sweet.
Alright, let's go pawn shop.
Now, when you say, here. Now when you say bought, did you mean you stole them?
I don't fucking tell you where I get shit from. Give out my secrets and shit. That's fucking emerald fucking earrings right there. One of a kind.
I'll take that as a yes. You passed your turn.
Okay, one of a kind. Sorry. I mean, that turn. Now, don't you fucking sell them here at the pawn shop now.
I'll treasure them forever.
Nah, you can sell them there if you want to. I got like a ruby ring and some other shit too. I got two hard drives out there.
Cool. Hold on. I heard cops somewhere.
Me too.
I'm just stay here, like. Oh, ambulance. I just said ambulance.
Of course, when I fucking leave, is when it fucking pulls out. Yeah, but I waited for a while. So.
I'm about ready to go back to the apartment and snuggle on the bed with a big old blanket.
Let's do another night. And then we'll go. Well, that one got cut short.
How'd that one get cut short?
Because the garbage interfered with it. I only got one house done. I know they could do two or three houses.
Well, hurry the F up, bro.
Yeah. Trying to get some gold dongles.
You're messing with my beauty rest.
Trying to get some golden dongles. Golden dongles.
You're messing with my beauty rest.
It's alright. Hey, we gotta try to. I'm trying to make some money here so we can save our house.
That's when you're supposed to say you're beautiful no matter what, not.
I ain't talking about that. House. You know me about that.
I'm trying to get my beauty sleep.
You need beauty sleep.
You can't.
Well, now you get back to the apartment, I'm gonna help you do some setups and shit.
No.
What would you sell gold bars at? Oh, I broke my nose.
Probably
the
smelter.
No, I can't. The smelter? No, I want somewhere to sell it. Do you have to smelt it down into something?
Probably.
Like a gold chain or something? Probably. Fuck, would you stop?
No.
Excuse me.
Excuse you. How about we, do those tomorrow?
Why?
Cause I've been yawning in the passenger seat for a while.
Look, it's already like almost 11 o'clock. Let's go to the hotel, put some of this stuff back up, and then we'll see what time it is.
Nothing to put up. Why are you giving me this crap for?
Alright, put those four items up for me. I got a couple I'm gonna put up too. No, I'm gonna put those four items too, so I'm just gonna. Some of this shit like that drill, you probably can just get the slim whenever he gets in. This hit probably can use one. I have two on me already. And you probably can get him a VPN as well. And then once you find out, like, where to. I'm gonna give you that gold bar to kind of test and see where to sell them at. Or, like, what will we do with them? What we need to do with them. I'm assuming probably you're probably right though. Probably smelter, maybe make some gold chains and then sell it to the pawn shop. That's what I'm assuming. Knock on some wood about the guy.
John, why do you take the wrong freaking way?
I didn't take the wrong way.
You took the longest way.
I got some wood, but I think I might have the housing game down.
Watch the next one you get caught. Cause you can't.
Rush. I ain't trying to deal with Bubba again in prison. I had to pay Johnny Joe like 5k last time to get Bubba's ass off me.
interesting.
I'll leave it open so you can get in. Two radios. So I can like make it into something.
Hurry up.
I'm coming. I got two radios as well, two additional radios, and I think down at I remember correctly. Can we like use a radio to make like a circuit board or something, I think?
I don't know.
No, maybe that's a cell phone. But I think you can use a radio maybe for the wires, maybe for the hacking device. The radios are used for something. That's why they're in the houses too. So. I think there's circuit wires, I think, is what they turn to. And then the cell phones, you can make into circuit boards. I think that's how it works. Yeah, that's kind of... Maybe tomorrow we'll play around with some stuff. I got, like, the gold bars and shit. Maybe try to go to the smelter and see what we can do with them. Do you need to go to
the bank?
Yeah,
it depends on if I
have
to do that thing.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because honestly, I don't know if I'll do that tomorrow, to be honest with you.
Yeah, you got something.
No, I'm saying I don't know if that'll end up happening tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. I got you.
I'm just going to have to play that one by ear.
Yeah, well, if it doesn't, then I'll see you tomorrow. We can, like I said, we can work on the gold shit and see if we can get it smelted. If not, I'll see you next day or something.
Yeah. I mean, if it doesn't, just make sure you send that email.
Like, saying why?
Yeah, to the head person.
Yeah. That nose?
Huh?
A nose.
What nose?
To the left. There's a nose on the glass of the nose by there. I felt like I was hearing shit, like a helicopter.
Just give me 1 second, please.
Okay, there you go. I'm just gonna chill at that place till it's time to get a contract. Maybe we should open up a comic book store. I just know this is a comic book place here. honestly. Again, chat, hope you guys are having a good night. Appreciate you guys watching episode 1062 of the Now or Night Gamer Stream. Live on Twitch, Kick, Facebook, YouTube. Oh my god, really? That's so cool. I haven't looked at it yet. I'll take a look at it. I'm in a stolen car right now. I'm trying not to pass any cops. Me and Lexi are, anyways. Let me check this shit out. Shit. That shit badass. Shit badass, Hendrix. Ooh, I'm trying not to have any cops pass me because their shit probably will pop up in their system saying this bitch stolen. So I'm trying to play it smooth. I'm trying to get out to the place where I can do houses, like get the house guy. Oh shit, Hendrix is retired. Well shit, what's your name in city? Like your crim name in city? Dominic Roscoe. Okay. Well, me, Slim, and Lexi, we always hang out, dude. So if you always want to chill with us, come chill with us, dude. You're more than welcome to, man. Like, I'll show you some shit. I still got some shit I gotta show Slim that I learned the past couple days. And chat, I think I'm just gonna do like one or two more houses. Then I gotta get out for tonight. Me and Lexi, we have like a sick daughter. We think she has the flu and shit, but we're not sure yet though. Yes, sir. Yeah. Yes, sir, Mr. Roscoe. Come hang out with us, brother. Change numbers and shit. Yeah, we have a good time, dude. I was thinking if I did get caught doing a house robbery, I would sit down and, especially if it's like a three-story, I would sit down in the actual gaming. There's like a computer station downstairs, and I would I was just streaming, and I got like swatted or something. That'd be kind of good RP, like badass RP. I guess I can't really get a house till 7 o'clock. 16:16. So that's like 4:16. So it won't take long. It won't take long. Yeah, that's a badass car though, man. Did, nice, man. Nice. Did you not want to do PD anymore here? I haven't even tried doing PD yet. Yeah, man. Seven seven Bengals Jaguars 7-7 chat. Yeah. Get to know people first. Yeah, that's same with me. Dude, yeah, dude. Well, like I can like I feel like I can do their high standards. That I feel like I did mostly that whenever I was over at the other place. It's just the other place, they just like slacked off so much, dude. Like they let you get away with all kinds of shit. It's like it was crazy, man. Oh yeah, man. Yeah, for sure, dude. For sure, dude. Dude, being a crim is actually not bad though, man. It really isn't. I feel like you have more freedom. Like you have nobody to report to. I mean, of course, unless you're in a gang and shit, but the only time I've been in a gang is when I've led to, and then when I was at midnight. That's about it. Yeah, man. It's dude. You don't even gotta worry about like calls being coming in every like 2 seconds. Yeah, it's good, man. You can hang out with your homies, like, have a good time, party with them and shit. Yeah, it's pretty cool, man. Alright, chat, what time is it? 1900. Alright, it's almost 1900. Alright, I don't know if you're in, but 1900, I can grab a contract. It's almost that, so. I'm gonna leave her in there for now. I know, I gotta wait till nighttime. I know, homie. I'll probably be on for a few minutes, chat. I'm gonna do a few more houses. I'm gonna do one more night, basically. I'm trying to get some golden dongles. That's the only way you can really boost. But I mean, you do everything that you like, basically need, guys, for banks, etc. I feel like it's all in houses. Except for a couple things, but I feel like everything else is in houses, dude. I found so much shit in houses, doing houses. And, moonshine's pretty good, too. Making money. Moonshine's pretty good. We actually... Dexter, why don't you do a fishing tournament with us one night, too? They're every night at 8:30 Eastern Standard Time. I think they have them in the morning, too, but we pretty much do the ones at night. And you can win money, but you can level up. The main thing is, the more you level up fishing, the higher you get, like, better fish, and the better, more money you make. Like, fishing, it actually makes pretty decent money. It's relaxing, too. Like, I feel like, yeah, you might want to do a fishing tournament with us. It's actually pretty fun. Pretty badass. Yeah, the guys up north in Polito, I'll show you. I'll show you when you get in the city. This old man Walter did like a fishing tournament with us. He was funny as fuck. Alright, chat, you guys want to see how you guys... I mean, I take my shoes off when I do house, even though I don't really know if that even matters. I just do it just to be safe. I'd rather be safe than sorry. Now, if you fuck up on doing like the hacks to get in, yeah, you're going to notify the police. But if you don't fuck up on the hacks or the alarm system, more likely you're going to be good to go. Unless you like up and run and start running in the house. If you just start running in the house, I think... It sets off an alarm or like an alert. I'm not sure though. Jags and Bengals, dude. 7-7. Shit, 7-7, John. 1901. Give me that contract. Give me that contract. Again, chat, hope you guys are having a good, what is it, Monday night? Dude, I can't believe it's already Monday, dude. It's already done with Monday, dude. It's already, like, December 4th is gone, chat. Like, 3 weeks is Christmas today.
Hello.
Are you ready to do this shoot?
Yeah, sorry. I was preoccupied.
Oh, nice, man. Yeah, I gotta make a payment, too. Hey, look at my eyes real quick.
Okay.
Oh no, just like read some of the stuff. So basically he's not doing PD anymore.
I can't see it.
Oh shit, okay. I never done a house over here or anything.
Just talk to me about it later.
Okay. So where's this house at? This place is better. Yeah, it's not bad, man. Like, I got a bike. I think I bought a bike for like 80 some thousand. I think I have a payment coming up. Down, you remind my ass. We here in this bitch. Am I trying to take a photo? I'm trying to take a photo. That's why. I was like, what the fuck? I was like zoomed in. I was like, what the fuck's going on? Oh, it's like a grocery shit. Break. Is this the house? Alright, cool, this is the house. That's off. I'm gonna take my shoes off. How much shit do I owe my car? You gave me one of that in my hands. Five payments. I have 45 hours to make my next payment. So I'll do that tomorrow. I'll make my next payment tomorrow. And I gotta make five payments of it. Alright, my shoes are off. Let's do it. We're in. Does this have an alarm? I don't think this bitch has an alarm. It does. I don't hear anything. I remember one before had like a homeowner, like homeowners that lived in the bitch. It was crazy. Walter, really? I just need a few gold dongles. I feel like those are the hardest things to get, dude. Fucking join. Fucking join. Fucking bottle. I don't know what that bottle is for, though. Yeah, I found better shit in the other house, dude. I thought the big house is better, dude. I don't think I got nothing. Interesting. Thermite blueprint. Okay. Thermite blueprint. That's actually helpful. I definitely want to try to do one more house for a while, if possible. Let's see. Joint. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna do one more. We'll do one more house. I'm appreciate Lexi hanging around you. One more house and then I'll be done for now, okay?
Okay.
Alright, I'll put a couple things in the glove box. That one's gonna come in handy. It's a thermite blueprint. It's got a tissue, I mean, thermite, I don't know. I'm assuming that's for Benjelico thermite. Mm-hmm. That was a small house, so there wasn't a lot of shit in there, so I was done so good. Right here is where I need to go, though, for no contract. Okay. Didn't see nothing.
I didn't see nothing, but I sure did hear it.
Did you?
Yep.
This golden dongle is like fucking a Willy Wonka in the chocolate factory. Golden ticket is what it's like.
Yeah, I could go for everlasting glob stomp.
I've gotten everything but that, I think.
Sounds like a you problem.
I want a fucking boost.
And I want $1 million.
Hey, what I'm asking for is more reasonable.
It was mine if I had a sugar daddy.
I get the fuck out of here. I gave you some of that shit to sell.
I was talking about actual money.
There's more.
I need someone to pay all my bills.
Yeah, there's more on coffee and more joints. I just gave you anything there.
Yeah, I got them.
This one's one of these condos over here by the beach. I guess these are kind of close by, not too far away. Those out there in the hills, though, dude, like 3 stories, they have a lot of shit in them, that's all I gotta say. If you grind houses, you can make money. Get
yeah.
shit and like get shit in the process. And they got lights all through the bitch. I wonder if it causes anybody to have headaches though.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna park right here, but it's that house right diagonal. Wait a minute, I'll see you in here. No fucking alarm. Found nothing in that bitch. Nothing. God, fucking hell, I've already done 10 times, right? Cell phone call.
What? Cop sirens.
Like outside here?
Yeah, cop siren.
I don't think it's here, though.
I'm gonna take the car and I'm gonna go to.
Yeah, just take the car for a second, cause I don't think it's here. Cause I haven't done nothing really.
It was awfully damn close.
But had they gone away? Cause I know there like other shit going on.
Yeah, possibly. Just keep doing it. I'm just gonna circle around the block. Just let me know before you when you're done, and I'll let you know if it's clear.
Yeah, let me know. I know there's other shit going on around me.
Okay, I mean, it was awful close, that's why.
Yeah, but I didn't trip anything, though.
That's fine, I just...
That's why I was like, what the fuck you doing, though?
Well, I just heard a gunshot.
Well, yeah, they're definitely not after me then.
But it's like one bridge over from where you're actually at, so just be careful.
Find some Trojan USBs. I know that I can use those to make shit.
How about less talking and more searching?
I am. I just told you what I found. Them. Oh shit, golden chain. Golden chain?
never mind, I forgot where you were.
Yeah, give me a second. I'll let you know when I come out, and then you can come pick me up. Nice, I'm finding some sugar USBs. Damn, dude, I'm getting some fucking Choji USBs that ain't nothing, though, dog. They're going out of fucking style. Shit. What am I gonna say about that shit? What's up, chat? Hope you guys are doing well. Necklace? I want a fucking dongle, though. Dongle. Boom. Give me a dongle. Another fluke? Nah, I'm gonna lock too. Get the fuck out of her. Fuck out of her.
Almost done?
Yeah, almost done. Hey, let's go to pawn shop. I got a couple things you can sell.
God, you scared the shit out of me.
Sorry. Oh, dude, this is my new thing to do. Hold on, let's see. I got like 4 Trojan USBs in that bitch, so. That's. I put a couple things you can sell at pawn shop. And I got a couple things, so. We'll fly off for a minute.
That's up to you. I just know I have early nightmares.
Yeah, no, we're good. I gotta grab some. I don't think I can think about some food anyway, so. I'm gonna sell it over here. And then just let me know when we drop you off. I'll drop you off at your spot, and then I'll go. Where my bike was at. I think it was off. What up on my bike at? Oh, over at Caesars. That's right, Caesars.
the fuck? That was so trippy.
What?
Like, way back, and then also we're way up here.
Oh, yeah. If you're not driving, if you're in the passenger, it ain't no telling what can happen.
Man.
Do this too so we don't go the main roads with the cops when we're at it. That's why I do this too. Oh shit, her head. Oh babe, if your head popped, that's fine. I'm gonna sell what I have and then you can sell yours when you come back in tomorrow. Yeah, you're good. Just if you want to stay out, you can just sell this stuff tomorrow to the pawn shop. Yeah, you can just, the shit's still, hey, it's in here. Yeah, sounds good. Also, I mean, you're gonna see me a little bit. You're gonna see me a little bit too, though. I put my shoes on. Dude, I got all this random shit, chat. It's in your pocket. Good. Okay, cool. It's all that matters. It's in your pocket, you can sell it tomorrow. Yeah, I think that's what we should do, because I get like 4 or 5 like gold pieces or gold items each time I like do a house. So I think, and I normally could do 2 or 3 houses in a night depending on how big they are and where they're located at. So I think we can make money off of that by selling shit to the pawn shop. Because I mean, we're collecting gold bars too, so eventually, like I got some more gold bars. So that's like my 3rd gold bar, and I think you got one too. So eventually we're going to be able to sell the gold bars for something. Okay, sounds good. But yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out what to do with the gold bars, like the best money resources for that. I'm gonna go sell this. I'm gonna stop missing fuel with her too real quick. Oh my god. My fucking fender fell off, dog. Are you serious? I mean, that's fine. I'm gonna say she should be able to climb up and down though. Yeah, cause I gotta go to somewhere first though. I gotta go back over to Caesar's. I gotta make sure I make it. I'm not gonna fill up all the way. Just a little bit of fuel right there. Confirm. Okay. Yeah, she looked pretty tired this afternoon. Now, are you spraying? Like, keep spraying in her room. I'm not trying to get germs into her. She did not jump down, but. Oh my god, dude, Danny. Alright, not tonight, Danny. I'm about to fly out, brother. I'll call her Danny tomorrow. He calls me every night, chat. Like, he's cool. Maybe we should hang out with him, babe, next time. I don't know. He keeps calling me. I talked to him the past 2 nights on the phone. There you go. I'm just about to fly out, so I don't want to answer when I'm about to fly out, so. How much is 3 pieces worth? It's about $2,500 for his 3 pieces. $2,500. I mean, that's not bad for 3 pieces, and then you still get gold bar to figure out what the fuck. What's his styrofoam cup? Like, styrofoam cup. What the fuck is that bitch used for? Yeah, we're gonna do some more searching. I mean, I got enough to make me like two more event slot picks, but I only got half of this one left because I've been doing houses so much. You know, event slot pick, but it's easier. It's way easier to do than that fucking regular lot pick. There's too many things on that one. Alright, we're gonna go back to the hotel, drop some of this shit off. Yeah. How's your finger feeling, by the way? I meant to ask. Dude, Jaguars and Bengals sound like it's a pretty decent game so far. Hey, we did pretty good considering we were in the city most tonight. Knock on wood. In a stolen vehicle. We did pretty good for that, I feel like. Oh my god, I probably broke your finger. Oh shit. My eyes are fucking up. Sorry, hotels are over here and then. I'll figure out someplace. Oh, I need to go to Caesars. That's why Caesars. That's where I need to go. Alright, let me see. So I got a few drills there, another fucking VPN. Yeah, I know Lexi has a few hard drives as well. Yeah, I'm gonna give them a lot of these VPNs. We got a thermite blueprint too. Styrofoam cup. I really don't know what the fuck to do with that bitch. Skill reels, I'm really not going to need. Skill drills, I wonder. We don't really need those. Dude, what's all in my backpack? Fucking children USBs. Okay, I got 6 children USBs in the bitch. 2 gold bars in that bitch. Nice. Let me spring this bitch out. I still can't. Yeah, gold and fucking downwards. You don't think I use for make boosting work. Okay. Shit. It's on there to make boosting fucking work now. Hacking. Put VPN there, bitch. Okay, VPN there too. Alright. I got 6 chosen USBs. What did I use a chosen USB for again? Take a photo of it. One 100k metal scraps, you can make one Trojan USB, so that shit's worth 100 fucking metal scrap. One of those Trojan USBs, I got six of them. One of them. Okay, I can make it. You can charge USB for it. I bet you a lot of shit I could smell, so I might try to smell some of this shit tomorrow when I come in. So I'm thinking about that. Maybe that's my bag again. Yeah, that's a lot of shit in there. Oh my god, dog. Just chill out, brother. I love you to death. Just chill out, dang. I don't need those fucking skill grills, dude. All right, Chad, I'm going to head out for tonight. I love you guys. I hope you guys have a great rest of your Monday. Have a great Tuesday. Tomorrow will be episode 1063. Have a great rest of your night, guys.
Bye.